Money's a power because it's capable of moving other things and claims a certain kind of autonomy. It's invested with spiritual powers that can enslave us. It can replace single-minded love for God and relationships with neighbors, with buying, selling relationships in which even a soul is bought. It easily becomes an alternative God. It can do things to us negatively. It can do things to us positively. But it can facilitate kingdom building exchange.